Namaste to all. Myself Maheshwari. Welcome to Computer Science class. Today's topic is using the functions in MS Excel. Functions are the special pre-written formula and instructions that accept the values as arguments and return the result values in the cell in which they have been typed. In MS Excel, you will find functions for every purpose, whether it is mathematical, statistical, logical, or related to date and time. Just put the arguments inside the brackets of the function in the proper format and you will get the required result. Let us discuss a few terms which you will be looking at frequently while working with the functions. General syntax of a function is equal to function name. For example, is equal to average, open a bracket, a1 is to a7, or is equal to sum, bracket 9, 6, 12. Arguments can be of the following types. Constants. These values can be used directly in the functions. For example, is equal to sum, bracket 12, 45, 13 will be returned the value as 70. Cells or range. The cell reference or the range of cells can be specified as the arguments. For example, is equal to ABS bracket C5 or is equal to average bracket A1 is to A5 are the correct functions. Entering the functions. All functions begin with an equal sign unless it is a nested function. For example, is equal to sum mop bracket A1, A2, then mop bracket B1, B2. Here, there is no equal sign before the mop function. Parentheses are used to open and close the function. All arguments are given inside the parentheses. You can separate the arguments with a comma or you can also give the cell range. For example, is equal to average bracket A1, A2, A3, A4 or is equal to average bracket A1 is to A4. Both are right. Thank you.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.in.